afterwards. We're getting used to a new look as well for Isuzu Tinibakova. New hairstyles. She's been talking about it on social media to her fans as well. Nonetheless, however she looks, it's good to see her in front of home fans for the very first time.
Yeah, exactly. It's safe to say she's a star in Kyrgyzstan. She's got one of the biggest names from all athletes here in this country, and to have never seen her actually compete in the home nation is a big miss for these people here, so they are incredibly excited today to see her on the mat competing. Tinibakova so far on the right path to getting that Olympic gold, world champion last year. But she did promise on the Kyrgyzstan people. Fifth place in the Rio Olympics, and you can see progression throughout the years. Fifth, silver, and will it be gold this summer?
Yeah, that Olympic journey starting back in London. She became the first Kyrgyzstan wrestler, first female Kyrgyzstan wrestler to compete at the Olympic Games. What's her style, George? How would you summarize it?
She's very physically strong, she's never called before. 62 kilo female wrestler. Likes working with the hands a lot, likes tying her opponents up, and likes forcing the mistakes. So.
Сюрприз. Який сегоп інтернет. Переходи на о тарифтерінде. Сенде дағы көбірек мүмкіншіліктер бар. Көбірек барлашу. Көбірек көрі. Көбірек ұрақаттану. Жазды о мобильдік операторменен тосу ал.
Not afraid to show that she's very good at hand fighting, and she will put the pressure on and force the mistakes. And when the mistakes do come from her opponent, then she'll take advantage.
Her opponent on the activity clock, the key. So when this second tick out, if there's no score from the Mongolian, then to the back of that, a point on the board.
Nice shot there from Suki. They need to try and stand up. She can't be staying on the stomach in this position. She has to try and bring her head high. This is what I was talking about before. Wait for the mistakes from the opponent and then capitalize on it as you do now. Now, Mongolia have put a challenge in, and it was from that first exchange when she was on the legs. And you got to kind of jumped over the top of her with her legs and tried to knock her on the side. Referee did award 2 points. So the ad is going to check that.
Without putting it too bluntly, George, what is going through your head when you're getting flipped like that? The load on your neck, and your spine, you feel it? You feeling the pain of that, or are you just trying to get out of the situation because you don't want points scored on you?
You're not really feeling it at that time. You just kind of, yeah, what you're saying, trying to not give too many points away as possible. It's important when you're in this position, you see it so often, if your hips go higher than your head, then most of the time you will get taken over too. So it is very important to first go down on your stomach, try and keep flat, and then try and get your knees underneath you so you can get your head up and kind of come out the back door, we call it in England, to try and get behind to get 2 points. So got to be careful that your hits don't come up. Because when they do come up, they will take advantage of that. I guess especially against someone like Tina Dekova, who's known for this counter-offensive wrestling, likes putting the pressure, likes looking for the mistakes and scoring those points.
Last beat. First action, 2 points blue. Second action, 2 points red. And continue. And 2 points red. And 2 points red.
To look over for Kamel Abouziz of Tunisia.
And it is Charles Wolf. Charles Wolf, sorry.
Spooky gaining two, though, which is more than what she has after that sequence of attacks from Tini Bekova. So she wins the challenge. Good timing from Mongolia.
Yeah, it was a very good challenge from the Mongolian corner. He did see that as a his wrestler should have got the 2 points in that position, wasn't given, decided to challenge. We've seen so many challenges in this tournament backfire for a lot of coaches, so good to see that a challenge has been won.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing the match between two world gold medalists and world gold medalists.
These wrestlers know that whoever goes through from this is going to face Sakura Matoshi of Japan. She won her semi-final before the first round was even up.
Back of the line, really strong. 2-on-1, again, applying that forward pressure, waiting for the mistake. Suzuki was on the back foot trying to score, then takes the back for the 2 points. Great goal range as well, and we're moving on the side of the finish line.
One point for Blue, but the point gap is 10. And you see us finished. And see Tim back of that. Move to the final. They expect a lot of this woman. So often she delivers, and she's done it again. She's on the poster for this best hosting of the day.